Hello students, today we'll study about emails, structure of emails, how to create emails and its advantages. So first of all, we have to understand what is email. Email stands for electronic mail. It is the most widely used tool to send messages electronically through computers on a network. Emails is used to send written messages. Once a server has received a message, it directs it to the specific computer that the mail is addressed to. It is a very convenient and inexpensive way to transmit message. Now, how do we write email address? If we have to send mail to someone, our ID should be there. And how do we write the ID? First, we write username @hostname. Hostname is the place where you create the ID. For example, you have created your ID on Gmail. Then you will write, in place of hostname, you will write gmail.com. And in username, you may write your own name or whatever name you wish to. Now, we will see. First, we will see how to create an email. To create an email account, we have to get connected to internet. Now, we will log on the site, like we want to create our account on Gmail. Then we will log on to the site gmail.com. After opening Gmail site, you have to register for the suppose you have to register for the first time. Then you will click on sign up. After clicking on sign up, you will get member registration form. There you have to fill all the details. After filling all the details, what you have to do? You have to click on I accept create my account. Now your account will be created by that name which you have mentioned in your registration form. Now, after creating your email ID, now let's see, you want to send message to your friend. For that, you should understand the structure of an email message. Here, as we are seeing in the diagram, first term is from, to, CC, BCC, subject, body, attachments, date, and message ID. From is used, you can say in from section, we write the address of the sender of the email. The person who is sending the email will write his or her address. In to section, you will write the address of that person to whom you want to send your mail. This is the address or addresses to which the mail is sent. Now, third is CC. CC stands for carbon copy. Here you can specify the address of that person to whom you want to send a copy of the mail. The CC recipient's name is visible to all the recipients. All the recipient may see that who has received this mail. Now we come to BCC. BCC is for blind carbon copy. This is also a list of addresses. These people will also receive a copy of message, but a BCC recipient's name is not visible to other recipients. The BCC recipient can see the 2 and CC addresses, but CC address and 2 address cannot see BCC address. Now comes subject. Here we can write short title for the mail. It ideally should speak about contents of the message related to the content. Now comes body. What comes in body? The message, short message which you want to send. You may write in body part. Now, next is attachments. In attachment, you can attach some pictures, documents, videos, whatever you want to send to the person, you can send as a attachment. In date section, this is the date and time on which message was sent from the sender's computer. And message ID, every message will have a unique ID which is used to track replies to it. The message ID is not visible to us. Rather, it is used internally by the email program and the email system. So, that's all for today. See you soon in the next class. Thank you.